Hello everyone, we continue playing with Death Stranding. Just started yesterday. I will try to finish the whole game on stream, because why not? And I'm actually curious what's the ending. I remember less than I thought I will remember. So maybe it will be still a surprise for me. So let's back to play. And one more thing, I got the audio removed because of one of the songs. So I will check if I can disable the songs playing. We have full tips. Okay, so we're at the beginning of episode 2. I think I've done everything I need to, and just need to leave now. Instead, he comes in.
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Kyrellium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To
Why is
make
these
us
things
whole
are
again.
floating and they look like USB
I'm a
sticks?
porter. I don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Of course we have family. Stop floating.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they passed through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Cairo network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online.
So, I just need to plug in the
Once
USB
you connect it to the terminal,
to
you'll be
come
able
online.
to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
So it sells an identification as well. 1 PB.
4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish Cairo communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers.
Oh, sorry. It
won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious harm. Shit. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, there was more beat you and he started to bleed, I think. The BB's memories again. Where is the terminal? There?
Sam, this is Die Hardman.
You don't
say. Your current objective is to extend the chiral network from here to Port Knot City. But don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a bridge's way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid.
Take on orders. Orders for some. That's not that far, right? They can just... Oh, the same distance as the incinerator was. Less than 50% damage.
Sam, order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway.
Yeah, I know. Oh, supplies. So I have to tell you we are within 50% damage. Shouldn't be a problem, it's not that hard. It's not that heavy either. 0.8 kilograms. Of course I suck. What else I can do?
Sam, now we've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper in.
Yeah, they should.
Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
No. Attach the suit and where it goes. Just like disappeared. Oh, how many I have? Ah, okay, understand. So it says attach the suit and I need to check. Should be enough, two of them. Why do I need five? Two of them should be enough. Two ladders. And where are the ropes? Climbing on shore. Is that the rope? Does he leave them on the floor or... Why? Seriously, why? Your debut and I...
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Come back. Have two boots. Have a spare boots. Okay. What are they doing there? Okay, first can I clear all the waypoints? I saw something like that, so you can clear all the waypoints. Yeah, remove all waypoints. Okay. And they need to come here. I'm not sure where I will cross. This doesn't seem too bad. So first need to go out on the door. I want the motorcycle back.
Have a pleasant journey. Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
Okay, I know that. Bathroom. And why? Why should I put down a sign? No other people can see this. Good work, BB. Road. Can I collect these?
Even the best porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got the things to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridge's IDs for easy tracking. And
yeah, I already done this. Why are you telling me? Set IDs,
which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
And they need to come back here. How deep is this shit? Loads of lost cargo. What the hell happened here?
Every parcel is a promise made to a person in need, and they're counting on you to deliver.
Fantastic. Why only me? That is the other guys as well. Why I have to carry everything? What's that cylinder shaped icon? I still need to go back where I came from, so I'm not sure. Should I just turn back and deliver them, because I'm closer to there than my actual traveling place. Oh, this was dropped by other players. Okay, that's actually interesting. I don't need to tell you where. That's nice.
Thanks for the help.
Need to tell you where. I tell you where lost cargo. Okay.
I
don't need to bring it back.
Feel free to submit it here for processing.
And who will deliver it back?
It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives. You can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Confirm. So I can just leave the cargo here and someone else will come and collect it and bring it back. Private locker.
Your private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Also, I should have put the two ladders I left there in a private locker. Okay. There is another post box. Okay, then I will collect these as well. Put it in the post box. But only these three, I don't find out. All these bosses were dropped by the same one guy. Easton. Well, that's... Don't know, is this the name of another player? Or another runner like me?
Sam, if you come up against a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out.
You don't say.
I'd be interested to see what users and pro like you might find for it.
Oh, oh.
Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to timefall damages cargo containers.
Oh.
Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Then what can I do? Is there a tent or something? Don't stay out in the rain. Okay, so it's not an actual player. What is it? I'm not sure now. Another player, so... Must be a player then, no? Tell me I don't shouldn't stay in the rain for long. What was that? BTS. Of course even BTS coming. Cargo lot there. How deep is this water? Oh, the two others I left there, okay, I don't care. Can I cross? Mm. Take it easy, baby. Nothing wrong, we will not cross the water. At least I hope they eat again. Oh, that's the building I'm going to. Lose a lot of stamina in the water. Possible to build bridges, but probably I need to mine those chira things and print it out, and then I can put it down or something like that. Hooray! Is that the space I need to go? Yeah, see my line. I don't understand why they don't use animals. Actually, I didn't see any animals. Except these BTs. Pick up on my account. Okay, so this is the first North City. And I can deliver the requested stuff.
Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us.
But the Oxy does my baby
a job, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a luck. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope.
Okay, that is completed. 75% damage. It's 2 stars. What? What's the connection level?
You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead.
What second team?
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... The second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years!
And I have the Cupid.
Shit. Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. I finally got it working.
Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers.
So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid.
Okay, so some of the guys will be happy to connect. Some others will be like, oh, you can do this and this, then made all of it to connect. New strand. Oh, so now I can create post boxes as well. Can fabricate. And I can see the stuff other players left
behind. Connection to capital, not city, confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. Guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good.
Give me something to deliver, at least.
But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
Yeah, what's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station. As to which you should head for first, start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
I hope this terminal.
New order available. Please access delivery.
Yeah, of course. Hold!
Your hard work's paying off, Sam. Thanks to the increase in network capacity, HQ is now in a position to provide you with additional materials and support. Should prove useful.
So now I can print equipment. Ladder. PCC? What is
Sam,
PCC?
You can use that PCC to build a post box.
So I need one of these to be able to build a post box. Okay. Construction post box. What? I need to construct a post box, or there is delivery available for the post box. How do I accept it? select. Accept, okay. Why would I cancel? No! Accept all that. The fuck is it doing? What is this construction postbox? It wants me to construct a postbox or... Okay, I accept that as well.
To build a postbox, you'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already carrying a PCC, you'll want to fabricate one.
Yeah, I know. One enough. Okay, so just 5 packages. And the PCC. Okay. Why do I bring another boot? Will I ever need it? Oh, it has durability. Can I change it in the on the middle of the road? Who knows?
Should have no trouble finding it if you check your map and compass from time to time.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hello.
Hello.
Hmm. Why should I build a postbox there? Stupid. I need to go total the opposite way than I wanted. Found that. To be delivered here. Okay, where do I need to put it down? Don't start the music.
Thank you.
Consider fabricating another.
Okay, let's do this ladder. That's not long enough. You're joking. Of course, why not? It asked me to go there and he puts down BDs and time rain and what the hell. You want to kill me, game?
Proceed, activate your PCC. Use it to build a post box within the area I specified.
They have technology like this. Why they can't just build antennas? Shoot them out, and wherever they land, they build an antenna to connect the cities. Problem solved. If I'm already here, I will deliver that one lost. I can't! Why? Didn't I pick up some shit? Okay, where I need to go now? The wash tower and here. It's just next to the river. That's okay. Cross back to the other side. Where's my ladder? Right there. Why the mouse keep coming in this game? I need to clear the waypoints. Online ladder. Is my one online? I don't know. Can I like my own one? I can dismantle it. Okay, how can I stop the music? Like I can. And there's no streaming option like normal in most of the games, but we are doing an online stream and don't play music which is licensed. They don't care. I'm not sure if I want this. I guess there will be a lot of lost cargo on the way. Okay, I'll pick this one up. It's like death is on the back of the guy. He's washed over. I can't really like this. Okay.
It's a good day.
Whatever. And here comes the rain again. Destroyed. Oh, it was out too long, I guess. What's this?
Destination ASAP if you don't want to make harm.
What the hell are they? Like robots. Oh, they turn back. Because they are afraid of the BTs.
News gave you trouble, huh? Good thing it was raining. Even they know better than to mess with BTs.
Yeah, well, I have to. They can't pick these things up. Okay, there is a lot there, but I'm not sure if I need it or not. Ah, no, it's good thing. Okay. Possible's there. It's probably easier to cross the next road up there. Okay. kind of possible, because I think I have some lost cargo. At least I think it is, but couldn't leave the previous post of sea here. Pack a few. No, I can deliver now for some reason. I think I still have one. I think the last one of this bag was not the cardboard one. We found it, but I can't put it down for some reason. 100 kilograms? No, I will not pick that one. I can stay here to wait until the rain is over. How long it takes? Is it 300 kilograms? Ooh. I have one more ladder. Oh, someone left a ladder here. BTs. What is lambda? Caution. Oh, they called mules. Is it possible to wait until the rain stops? I'm not sure if the game has the rain as a random event. It will probably stop after some time. But if it starts and stops at trigger points, I can wait here for hours and it will not stop me. Okay, that's fine. Probably will be easier to cross here, maybe. But there's a ladder. Of course, it's beat this. You can't move slower than this. Okay, then I will cross the river here. Close. Okay, no. Feel no perk. Did I lost time? No. Oh. Oh, they are in this side as well. What does it mean that I'm disconnected from the child network? Yeah, totally fine. And they are behind me. I can already see the building. Okay, what happened?
Kid doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center. Hurry though.
Okay, so autotoxemia. Oh, we're too close for too long. Yes, to the PTs? Maybe? I don't know.
When the strain on your BB exceeds sustainable levels, it triggers the production of harmful compounds, and the body, in essence, begins to attack itself. It's called autotoxemia. If your BB's not performing to spec, drop by your private room and see if the incubator helps.
And we have a private room in every station like this. Oh, motor, please, can I use it? This is where I need to drop off the cargo. I don't need to bring it any further. Make delivery. They want to be connected. They are still easy ones. Okay, so what's that one on my back?
Sam, as always, thanks for bringing more folks into the UCA.
Oh, now I can see mirrors. How many ladders there? Fucking hell. What's that point?
Looks like we're on the chiral network. And with those materials you brought for our chiral printer, we can produce supplies for you here as needed. Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west and keep on doing what you do.
Good. The distro center is on the network.
Good.
Sam, do me a favor. Take your BB to a private room and connect it to the incubator.
Yeah, we will.
Good work.
As soon as I find out how to go to the private locker. Okay, why can't I deliver that one package on my back? Oh, that's the incinerator. Okay.
Dead man, you there? Little help.
Okay, Sam. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
It's in.
Good. A temporary excessive stress. Easily addressed if we return it to its mother's womb.
Mother?
Located in the capital, not city, ICU. Brain dead, of course.
You mean still mother?
Correct. A still mother's womb facilitates a connection between the world of the dead and the BB. And you, in turn, connect yourself to a BB, granting you the ability to sense BTs.
Okay, so I need to bring the BB somewhere now.
The conditions inside a still mother's womb. BBs need to believe they're in one at all times to function properly. However, we can only maintain this deception for so long, which is why we must periodically update the environmental data by synchronizing it with a still mother via the chiral network. There. The update is in progress. Right now, the pod is synchronizing with the Steel Mother in Capital Knot City and reconfiguring its settings based on the latest data. Returning your BB to the womb in this manner will temporarily reduce its stress levels. That being where it technically belongs, of course.
Kid looks happy.
Try adjusting the oxytocin dosage. Autotoxemia should set in much slower from now on. You should remember that BBs are just equipment. Try not to get attached.
Each one has been
physically removed from its steel mother's womb. A process that renders them unpredictable and prone to failure. No BB on record has remained in service for over a year. It may need to be retired before this expedition is over.
And then? You saying there's no way to keep my BB alive?
You must understand, there is still a great deal we don't know about BBs.
How do they expand the chiral network
and recover more past data? Perhaps we'll find our answers. Oh, right. You asked me to look into why the BTs might be reacting to your blood. I spoke with Hartman. We should have your results soon. Anyway, get some rest. You and your BB are both exhausted. Good night, Sam.
Just wanted to ask why he is using the door when he's just a hologram. But it just disappeared. Why does he cuff himself to the bed? I still don't understand that part. I understand that the cuffs are electronic devices. they're connected to the Chira network, and they can communicate and do things, but...
Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Sam?
Why is she here?
Can you see me?
How are things over there?
Still not under guard. Still not chained up. Still can't leave. But if you can keep making connections, if you can get to me, we can go back east, back home. Thank you. I mean that. It's bad. There are fewer and fewer people in the cities these days. No one's having children anymore. But humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together, to help one another. And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect...
I don't really remember any other games where,
like Bridget said,
sponsors were so obvious than in this game.
Come on. Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs. As long as they're still around, there's no escaping it.
But at least we'll have hope. I'll be waiting, Sam.
For an eternity.
Waiting for you. Come and find me.
How the hell was he handcuffed?
Hello, Sam. This is Hartman. Since you're awake, it might behoove you to freshen up. To that end, why not take a shower? It's good for the body and soul, and also my research, as it happens.
Yes, we know. I only use this hot water, not cold. Nice. And it's just a switch. So how do you set hold?
Sam, this is Hartman.
Now where's the privacy, man? Every time he goes to shower, someone starts to talk.
I'll be taking a sample of your shower water in order to study the effects your bodily fluids might have on a BT.
Study other people with dooms?
Everyone in Bridges, myself and Mama. Results thus far are inconclusive. But you possess other singular qualities, being a repatriate as well. I must confess to a measure of optimism.
Processing fluids, waste products, chirelling, dispensing.
There, take the sample with you. Should the opportunity arise, try using it on a BT. I'm curious to see how they react.
What?
Who knows? It may even prove beneficial to you. There was an old research paper detailing the effects of bodily fluids from individuals like us on BTs. It is only by recovering these materials that we can unearth the knowledge of the past. Not just the Death Stranding, but also the mystery of your body's unique properties and even our doom's affliction. There may well be hope for humanity. Sam,
so they
I have no interest in rebuilding America.
Other things.
I want to recover the past.
Five,
oh,
four,
it's almost
three,
time.
Two, one.
After you make your connections and nothing happens, then what? I said, then what?
He's off. I need to collect that thing manually.
Sam.
Oh,
sorry to bother you while you're taking a break, but I figured you'd want to hear this. Hell, maybe it'll help you rest easier. We received a number of messages addressed to you. I've not taken a look myself, but I gather they're mostly from your clients. You should see if they contain any useful information. Mail can be accessed via your cufflinks, as well as the terminal in your private room. There's something else I'd like to share with you. With the Cairo network, we now have the power to reclaim our past. Data once thought lost forever from every corner of America can be pieced back together from fragmented records. Our archives are still a work in progress, of course. But as we expand the network and integrate more way stations and cities, we'll be able to recover more and more information, such as the previous expedition's logs and reports. Everything they sent back was lost when Central Knot City was destroyed. Now, we've managed to restore some already, in fact. You can access them from a private room terminal or your cufflinks by selecting Archives. Might make for interesting reading.
Okay. And I can't access the cufflinks in here. Why? Do I have a terminal? Oh yeah, I have a terminal here. Mia. Wonderful. I read all of them yesterday. Why they are active again? There are no archives. Oh, that's the data archives. Here is just data. At least drink one if they put it there. Fucking hell. He's drinking it like never drink one before. Oh, I can put on the glass. There's a sink for what? No, I don't want to take a photo. What the hell are you doing? Stop. Stop it. Serving. Check on BB. Okay, let's go.
Sam, we've received a distress call from the distro center staff. Check the order on the delivery terminal as soon as you're ready.
Let's go. Distress signal.
Oh. Release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
I like this headset.
The woman in the mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
Sometimes it decides it doesn't receive a signal anymore. And switches
Sam,
off.
There's something I
Total
forgot to
randomly.
Tell. It's about managing your BB stress levels and reducing the risk of autotoxemic attacks.
In the middle of the game, of course.
If your BB starts showing signs of distress.
Such as?
Such as take a moment to look after it. Cradle the pot, gently rock it, that sort of thing. Out of curiosity, how's it doing at the moment?
Before I answer that...
Something wrong?
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
Like a face, someone I don't know, calling to me. There's this room, too, with other people talking, but I can't make out the words.
Lead-through effect. Didn't I warn you about this? You're mistaking the BB's memories for your own. They're false flashbacks, nothing more.
Yeah.
Let me explain. A BB is harvested from its steel mother at around 28 weeks and placed in a pod. To be clear, this is before it's even born. The procedure halts its development. But even at 28 weeks, its sensory systems have matured enough to process external stimuli. It is more than capable of encoding this information into memories, which can bleed into yours via your connection.
So who's the man I saw?
Someone from the medical team, maybe? Or a BB technician? Does it matter? The BB has been in circulation for a while now. It's been handled by a lot of people. How should I know which one made an impression?
Because you're the expert.
No one's an expert, Sam. BBs were developed decades ago in secret. They're your quintessential black boxes. We may use them, but we don't truly understand them. Believe me, I've been trying to learn more, but almost all of the old records are gone. If I find anything out, I'll tell you, all right? Dead man's honor.
Can I remove that one package?
While you're resting, I ran some network diagnostics. Corellium monitoring and holographic systems are nominal. Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network.
This lost somewhere.
Snatched it, caught them porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory. Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
Joking. Okay, resins. I can recycle it. I want to recycle it. I don't care. Oh, finally. Recovery. Oh, okay, that's why we need to go there. Collection Chira crystals, but how can I collect them?
Added a watchtower schematic to your PCC. If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one. You never know when you'll need to recon an area.
Watchtower. A lot of PCC, how? Yeah, carry it on. Should not attach the suit. Right hip, yeah, that's nice. Should be okay. And another one. Why do I need two of them? Can I leave it? Yeah.
Mama's added a watch automatic to your PCC.
Seriously, you don't have game. Why? I can't finish until I attach all three of them. Oh no. No, because it can't say the one I had. Why? Okay. Why can't I move it to not carry it?
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector.
Now, oh, finally. Suggests,
it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
And what about my peace grenade?
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris.
That's not a handprint, that's a hand.
And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Hmm? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Yeah, I already know where to look. I saw them on the
Thank
day.
You for your contribution.
Motor's still there.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
I can't use it. You fucking joke.
Sam? Seems like that bike's auto-charging unit is busted. If you want to take it for a spin, you'll need to use a generator to give it some juice.
Use the generator. Begin how?
Scanning bridges ID. Verify.
Ah, never mind. That's where I need to come. Think, at least I think. Oh, that's the incinerator. Correct, let's be new comp. Oh yeah, I have only towers.
ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome.
Not like I have any weapons at all. What's up? That is cute.
weapons restrictions lifted.
Call it a rule or a habit, but most mules almost always bring stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that.
Oh, but so they have stop box. These guys are okay. Armed.
If this goes sideways, be ready to fight.
Ready to fight with what? Do I hit them with cargo or what? You're joking, you're hitting with them with... Okay,
remember Sam, before you approach the mule drop site, we recommend you use a watchtower to confirm the location of the post box. Our cargo.
How they come in? I need to fight with these. Nice. What the hell they are actually?
Mule drop sites are rarely deserted, so remaining undetected is key.
Keep you don't say.
And move slowly to minimize noise.
You don't say. Okay, this wasn't very good. Talking about, but let's build that end of the level. End of the map. Somewhere. That's unbelievable.
Construction complete.
Now what? He's the only one. That's the one I need. Store the boots. What is the special device? But it's a medium one, so it's a big one. And it's large. PCCs. What do you use on PCCs? So we store one. Do they have any ladders? Okay, hole. What the hell? Oh, it's all of them. So, wait a sec. Put them on the back, yeah. A PCC attached to suit on the shoulder. New boots. Okay, I don't have anything on the left hip. Okay, where did people come through? That's where I came. Inside of the fire inside. At least I don't have to care about the rain. I see anything in there. Ah, okay. Ladder. Put it up. Not really enough. Oh, don't. Stop raining. Of course it starts raining. Why not?
One's for you.
What they make these leathers of?
Mules. Damn addicts chasing a cargo high.
Shame we gotta deal with their bullshit at all. Back in the day, AI did everything. Deliveries were handled by unmanned vehicles and drones. And all we had to do was sit back and let them work. It was revolutionary. Damn near singularity. No reason for it not to take off. But it didn't. People didn't like it when we took the human element out of the service industry. So, after some consideration, we put it back in. Made jobs no one really needed and gave them to folks who couldn't live without them. And from there, it snowballed. Now we got cults of cargo-chasing crazies who get off on hijacking shipments. Jackal's always on the lookout for the next porter. Make sure you're not him.
Trying to. So I need a generator for the motor. Oh, rain is coming.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I don't even have a weapon.
Time to get that chiral printer in working order. Sorry to push you through so much trouble, but trust me.
Oh yeah, because they were here.
Excellent. The unit doesn't have a scratch on it. Never doubted you'd come through for us.
Then why do you check it?
Shoes holding up. Not too well. Nothing ruins your day like shoes falling apart while you're on the job. Carry on like that and it's only a matter of time before you injure yourself.
So that's why you need more than one boot.
Bridges standard issue, so they ought to fit you fine. You should always carry an extra pair. But if you forget or run into trouble, you can fabricate another via a terminal at one of our many facilities. Work, Sam.
What else?
It seems your connection level is increasing. As your connection level increases, larger quantities of resources will be made available to you at our facilities.
Fantastic. Can I have a generator? Give me a generator.
Congratulations, Sam. I understand you now have access to a chiral printer. An extraordinarily useful device that can only function because of the manner in which our network utilizes the beach, enabling us to transfer massive volumes of data instantaneously. Since under normal circumstances, such transfers would take hours, if not days, some have speculated that the chiral network might, in essence, be a time machine. That it is transmitting data into the past Suffice it to say, we have yet to fully grasp the fundamental nature of the network and the beach which we have come to rely upon. One might liken our relationship with it to that of primitive man's with fire. Is it useful? Quite. Is it dangerous? Undeniably so. Nevertheless, we have decided...
So they use this Chiron network, but they don't know how it works.
As the BTs are linked to the beach, it stands to reason that further study and experimentation
what's behind
could be of considerable benefit.
They're just using
the same
it.
Could be said regarding you, of course. Rest assured, I will keep you apprised of what I learn. You have my word.
Good work.
Okay, deliver the rest of the ship. Deliver lost cargo. Yeah, that's just for storage, okay. Can I do the same with the stuff on my clothes? So this was a lost cargo. Oh yeah, I can. That's the grenade. Placing 5. Oh, okay. New goods. Placing the locker. Poison my equipped shoes. Yeah, that's okay. 25% damage. And I have another one, so I don't care. PCC harder. Do I need this climbing on shore? It's good for climbing down. Put it in the locker for now. So I have one ladder. Ladder. No, confirm. Fabricate equipment. Take a short break and at least I will cut my video to 2 hours mostly and then come back and continue. So see you in a bit.